got the camera to go through the 6-inch trap, and right now we're looking at the connection onto MSD. I'll continue to record as I come back. The sewer line runs a little bit flat. As you can see, the camera was underwater the whole time as we were coming back. I'm now back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.